What is up, you guys? It's Rogan from Rogan's Review and Race. I'm here at Richmond International Raceway. 100% difficulty, 5-3 qualifying, 60 laps, times four in the fuel and tire wear, flags, caution in black, and damages are full, accepting these settings. We're gonna go straight into qualifying. So how are you guys today? My day's not going off too good. Not gonna talk about it. It's too freaking not important anymore. It's already past the time, so. But we're gonna go for a good race here. This is not one of my best tracks, but I like going here. I really like going here. So we're gonna hope for a good finish. I want to win this race. I really want to get some. I want to have a good start to my day, so I'm really gonna go aggressive. Gonna go 100% here. So yeah, we're gonna try our best and hopefully we get a good finish. But I really want to win, and I really think I can win here.
We can do this. Just gotta keep focused.
I think I'm gonna get the feel out after the 2 laps here. Kind of overdrove the corner a little bit right there. Definitely. I really like this track, but I got the car to turn that in, but it's really good. I thought I had a good corner there. It's not. Can't hit the commitment cone. I don't know why that's even there. And that's good for us. Car's actually pretty good.
Good job. Don't worry about it, buddy.
It's really good. You guys think the camera's
okay,
like lopsided?
Yeah,
see?
But I know you're ready.
I had a feeling it was. There you go. You guys could probably do better. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. Screw it. Here's your results. Kyle Busch is your pole sitter. And then you got Denny Hamlin, Jimmy Johnson, Greg Biffle, Carl Edwards, Matt Kenseth, Casey Kane, Brian Vickers, Ryan Newman, and Dale Jr. Josh Wise will start last. I think he's been starting last like the last 2 races. So, interesting. Let's start the race here. Looks like it's a night race. You know how the Richmond race was a day race for the NASCAR season did for this year? That's, you know. And I wish DMR can bring out the update. That would be really cool. I wish they brought the update at least after Daytona, the Daytona 500. Yeah, there was like stuff that's supposed to happen, but it didn't happen because, well, they said they're gonna be saving their deadline and they didn't bring it. So it happens, but when you say it's gonna be out a certain time, people expect it, and then now people are just really frustrated. People are just really frustrated.
Make sure you go out there and give them a great performance there, driver.
Okay, so I think it's 75 or 50, 60 laps. That was quick. I couldn't even stop him. Alright, outside of Justin Allgaier, 28th, outside row, in front of Paul Menard and Austin Dillon. Green and green. Oh, the outside lane isn't getting a good restart. In the turn one. Sparks flying. We're going to go 3-wide off the wall. I know where to go there. I'm going to drop like a rock. Damn. Well, that was not a good lap right there. No, first lap. I'm gonna run off the corner, which is good, but I'm sucky. I'm not doing too well. Well, my day started off worse now. And I can't get this car to turn under braking. I'm able to power down off the exit and start to do something. Car 2 back. Now you're clear. Car approaching your rear. You're all clear. Car 2 back. Car up top. Just looking. Clear up top. I'm just trying to roll the center and get a good run off the corner. Seemed like that's my plan for the race. Definitely loosen up the car. And I'm hungry. I don't know why I didn't eat before I did this race. I'm like starving. I woke up. I didn't set up my camcorder and everything. And I just started this race. Ooh, almost hit the commitment code right there. Almost hit the commitment code. Car's not able to. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Either I'm not driving the corner as much, or they just have a better exit. I think they have a better exit. But I don't know what. This car is just slow. I don't want to ride here. Seems like that's going to be the issue, that I can't get the car to turn. It's somewhat entertaining for you guys. I'm battling cars, or like the worst cars. Oh my gosh, frustrated right now. So next race is Talladega. Looking forward to that. I swear, they need to fix that commitment cone or something. They need to get rid of it, because I'm going to keep hitting that. I'll run out of field about 22. That seems reasonable. 22. Anyway, I can make this a 2-stop race if it goes all the way green. Interesting. Looks like everyone's in line. How much is your leader at the 11 laps? I forgot to put the laptop in the charger. Oh well. Lap 12 of 60 is completed. On lap 13. Trying to get to your corner. Go low, go low. I really just want to go to Talladega. I was just trying to be positive for this race. I honestly like going here. You know, I really like the track. It's just I can't get a grip on this track for some reason. That's Michael in that right there. Clear. I got loose off that corner. That's just a buying bigger. That's a good thing. So, I might be doing something right. And Brian Rickers. Yep. I deserve that. How my day's going, I deserve that. I tried to drive in so deep. I don't know if you guys saw the Camping World Truck Series race. Yeah, that's what happened to the guy who tried to dive bomb. It's about the time he took it, so.
Where's the car and shit?
Get the back end to stick more off the exit. But I need the car to turn in the center and the entry. But I feel like the car's decent. Right now it just hit 6 o'clock in where I live in California, so if you guys are watching this, that would be cool. I wonder if anybody watches this at like a really early time. That would be really cool. I'm gonna make a wedge. Oh, that's why. That's right. Excuse me, not even. Yeah, I gotta make a huge adjustment. I'm sorry. I'm gonna rubber to the left. I need that track bar down by like three turns. Good.
Okay, we need to be fast here. In and out. Let's go.
Look at that. Everybody's leaving, and I still haven't reached my box. It's okay. You're part of the caution. Just don't bomb it under, Brian Rickers. He got into his quarter paddle. And that's what caused the wreck. And I couldn't handle him. Lost the grip on the rear tires. There are your caution summary pit road results. Kyle Busch first, Matt Kenseth second, Denny Hamlin third, Dale Jr. fourth, Clark Edwards fifth, and the rest of your results. I will start last.
Way to go, boys! Nice pit.
Mr. Positive, great, Jeff Hammond. Gosh. Oh, damn. I was hardly touching the throttle. Watch this, that makes it worse. I'm already a second behind. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, the car did not want to turn that time. When I was making that adjustment, I was wondering why the wedge was all the way to like 55. gosh. I'm really pushing the car, guys. I want to see how far this car can go. I think we all gotta make at least one more stop. My guess. Kyle Busch is still your leader. Well, I'm about 26 or 27. About 6, you just completed about 26. I think that's the problem right there. I don't get a good entry. I think that's where everybody makes up their time. Cause I'm not going in like this. You see how like I have to get on the brakes so hard that it just smokes the tires. And I bet that's ruining my car too. These last couple races, man, they've been a struggle. Bristol, Martinsville, Texas even too. I ran out of fuel in Texas. That's really not my fault. Oh my gosh. My. Car's tight. I just want to get out of here. We want to the next race.
Not halfway, buddy.
Forgot what the video's gonna come up today.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Step it up.
I think the Texas race is gonna be on today. I think. And Fluid Review is gonna pop up there as well. I think the race is going to be on around 11, and then the food review is going to be out on 12, I mean, at noon. So, look out for that. Even if I did do a pit stop strategy, I'm going to be a lap down when I pit, probably, because the way Kyle Busch is driving right now, even though I'm like a straight, like one whole straightaway ahead of him. He's already halfway past me already. So whatever happens, I'm gonna be a lap down. So it's really a good idea to pit later than usual than everybody else. Well, might as well get the points for leading a lap. So that's what the plan is hoping to be, is that I need a lap, get pissed off as late as I can, or maybe I can lap the whole field and a caution comes out, and then I can, you know, that'd be good. That'd be really good, actually. So maybe I'm hoping for that, but for right now, it don't look too good, because Kyle Busch is already 3/4 lap down to me, so he's already 3/4 of a lap. Like a lot ahead of me, so won't look too good. So what's your guys' plans for today? Comment down below. I'm about to eat breakfast after this race because I don't know why I decided not to eat before in this video. Why is there nobody pitting? Captain Positive here, and I don't care. We're like freaking 6 seconds behind. Alright, good. There's somebody freaking pitting. It's probably the next lap. Are these people gonna make it? Yeah, I'm gonna just keep going, man. I don't only go. I thought they only wanted to that pitting. It's like another. No, Jarvis pitting. It's good. He's just probably really. It's not Michael in that. And this Michael in that. Okay. I think this is the highest we've ever been. Well, except when we were starting the race. So here we can make it, but I know from here we can make it. It's the fact that there's like some people are kidding. So I bought shoes yesterday, American Eagle, but not really American Eagle shoes. They're like American Eagle Payless shoes. It says on the box, like, this company is not American Eagle, but American Eagle Payless or something like that. What prize? No, 25th. Not really paying attention. Trying to distract myself. Okay. I think, you know, I'm gonna take two tires. Why not? I'm gonna just stay out as long as I can. Yeah, I'm just gonna lead this lap. Well, not this lap, but yeah. I'm really hoping for a caution. That'll be good. I'm about to lap almost the entire field. But you never know. Kyle Busch does not cause a wreck. Okay. Yeah. I kind of went down on him. Obviously. Why did they call that a caution so late? Well. I'm still the leader, so. I could stay out, but. But if I stay out, it means everybody's pit. That's. Well, but at least I got the lead of lap, supposedly. I don't think anybody else is pitting. Cause I think.
You need some fuel, and I think we should change those tires out. Crew's on the wall and ready.
Let me go edge adjustment for the final time. I'm definitely just gonna go out on the rear, so we can just put like 13. A lot of rear pressure adjustments to make the car tighter in the back.
Be ready.
We're down on the wedge. We're on the way. I don't know how it's going to cycle through. But I don't think anybody else is pitting except me. So I'm going to have the freshest tires. Supposedly. So maybe that's going to help me. Maybe not. I was hoping for a caution, but I caused it. But I try to be aggressive. Look at that, how many wave arounds. That's really good though, so we're not gonna be that bad. I pitted, I'm gonna start second.
Now that's one of the fastest of the day. Also more guys.
This is my opportunity, guys. So we're gonna take advantage of it. I forgot to lock the door.
Your door on the bottom. They have tires.
out the way. On the inside of Matt Kenseth, going into turn one. Come on, no. Ooh. Joe Gibbs is on my butt, really. I can smell the lead. Man, this sucks. Yeah. Okay, never mind. I'll even drop back here. You never know. This car's not turning. Yeah, okay. Car's not gonna turn on the exit. There's... Are you guys serious right now? I'm trying to hang on. That's all I'm trying to do right now is just to hang on. See, they're able to drive the car in a little deeper than me, and they're able to get back on the throttle earlier, too. So... I'm really just trying to hang on to my positions. And they're able to drive the car in deeper. I don't know what's wrong, but... like Martinsville almost. Yeah, and the car, it's not able to roll properly. So right there, that's where they break, and I can't get the car to turn, and if I don't turn the car, oh my gosh. I don't know how many cars. I just want this race to be over. Wow, this car is too tight. I don't know. I want that bottom. Freaking. Dang, did you guys see that? I was 5 wide off the corner. 5 wide. Man, Bobby Labonte with a possibly a top 15 finish. Yeah, it was 5 wide off the corner last time. It was 5 wide. A lot of people are just passing me. I'm gonna scoot into the bottom here. I'm not really getting into anyone, which is good, but. Gone to Brian Rickers again. He's gonna hate me. Yeah, the spark can't even tell me it's time to go. Yeah, I'm not sorry. But, yeah, I had my chance to get a win there, guys. I'm pretty sure my teammate hates me, too. Yeah, that was just me dropping like a rock. See, if the race ended like about a couple laps sooner, that would have been great. But I'm gonna see if I can get to Austin Dillon or Ty Dillon. Like I always confuse that guy. I'm not kidding. Honestly, I would have been the wreck, but who cares? I'm not kidding. Well, a lot of people did pit. I'm going to 23rd.
Take a look at your last left, buddy. We're doing two more.
I can't wait to eat after this, man. I swear, I'm so hungry. Check out my other food reviews if you're hungry. Or don't watch my videos when you're hungry. Get something to eat. Wow. Michael McDowell with a bad new start. I'm not feeling too well either. Oh wow, it's my day. Jimmy Johnson's part of it. Kevin Harvick off of turn 3 and 4. Jimmy Johnson, I'm gonna let you go. Looks like Kevin Harvick will win at Richmond. Oh, this day is just horrible. Finished 31st, like 33rd. It's worse than I qualified again.
Not every race is going to be a top 5 finish.
Nope, it's
you're
not.
Still points on the board.
Glad I got those wins early in the season. Wow, look at that. Your lap leader finishes 36th. Kyle Busch. Who finished? Josh Wise, of course. Look at these results. Kevin Harvick, who is our winner. Matt Kenseth second. Kurt Busch third. Ryan Blaney. Casey Kane. Eric Almirola. Joey Logano. Justin Allgaier. Allmendinger. Bobby Labonte rounds out your top 10. Congrats to him. Rest of your results. Hey, the juniors finished like side by side. Man, Jimmy Johnson, 42nd, and man, but probably the Bonnie gets a top 10. He desperately needs that to stay in the top 30. So, there's your results. We're going to look at the season standings and see where we stand after, what, 9 races?
I think it's 9 races.
I really want to do Talladega after this, guys. So what I'm probably going to do, I'm probably going to do those 2 videos I still have, or like just leave them there for now. Or, you know, because I want to keep moving space. I didn't lose any positions. That's good. So we're still in the top 10. We're up by 1 point. Ahead of Dale Jr. and the rest of it. So we're still good. We would be in the, we'd still be first. But here are your standings. Kyle Busch with 1 win. Dinger, I'm surprised about that. Matt Kenseth with 1 win. Then you got Kevin Harvick with just 1. Richmond. Truex Jr., Kurt Busch, Denny Hamlin, Tony Stewart, Casey Kane, Jeff Gordon, as Jeff Gordon, Dale Jr., Clint Boyer, Joey Logano, Brett Biffle, Carl Edwards, Ryan Blaney. Bobby Labonte moves up 4 spots. And then Michael McDowell would be in as well, just barely in by a point. And that's basically it. And that's your top 43 and then your top 20. Everybody who has a win would be in right now, so that's really good for them. So that's your driver standings on the next race. I'm pretty sure it's Talladega. Probably gonna put the Exalta screen back on. Let's see that right now. Hold on. Yeah, put the Exalta screen. So there you go. Next race is Talladega. I can't wait for this. Plan. Don't be too aggressive. I think that's the key right there. So yeah. And after that, we got the. We got Talladega. That's weird. Talladega is like so like late, and then you already got Kansas in the All-Star race, so that's interesting. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the All-Star race. I don't think there's really a point of doing it, besides getting good track time, and doing that pit stop thing. That's really fun, actually. But yeah, Talladega's up next, and then we got Kansas, and then the Charlotte races in the All-Star, and then we got 600. So tune in for the Talladega race. This is Robin for Robin's Review and Race. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all have a wonderful day. Peace and love.